daily challenge time. This is actually my second daily challenge in my new house. And that's why I've not done many this month, because my computer's basically been in a box. I did one yesterday. It wasn't a particularly brilliant one. It was more or less my own stupidity that killed me as well, but clearly out of practice, I would have said. Possibly not. Is the bat going to kill me? No. I survived the bat. Another bat. Thank you for taking the arrow for me, dear. Spider. Perhaps I really want to go up that way. Come on then. I probably do really want to go that way. But I should have stayed up there to get to that bit. Never mind. Alright then, come on then, bat. both arrows? Yes. How's all that connected? Drop her off there. More bombs, bonus. Now there's a way out. Oopsie, trying not to jump on the spikes. I did try to sacrifice as a Callie, but I forgot, yes, I can't run past the door. Foolish. Oh well, I'm glad I got the rock. Nasty. Way around this. It's actually going this way anyway, probably. I just like blowing them up. Foolish. Is there any shopkeepers around? It's possible I've killed a woman. did kill the woman. And then I tried to kill myself on several things. Doing quite well monetarily, but I don't think this is going to be a great run by any means. Ooh, let's have some more bombs. In fact, let's have two bags. Yes, I did. Oh, I'm dead. That's what you get for trying to mess with a monkey when you fall in. That was very badly done. Very badly done. Oh, well. And it's probably still in my top 10. Bit sad. Well, not bad in my return to daily challenges, I suppose. Take some time to get back up there. You know, when I say up there, I mean thoroughly in the lower reaches of the tables. Not up there near the top. Yes, 300, not bad for me.